Here's what happened. Americans wanted a faster horse. So we built them a car.
Cars began coming off the assembly line at the rate of one every 40 seconds.
Then they needed a car that worked harder than a car. So we built something else. The truck. Americans said, okay, now we're getting somewhere. And they used our trucks to build interstates. And families. And communities. And industries. Americans used these trucks to build life.